Hi viewer, I welcome you to Elim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through Geography Form 4, lesson number 22. The topic it is Wildlife and Tourism. I'm your tutor, Lucy Muthoni. Welcome. Let us look at our lesson goals today. We are going to look at the definitions of the game parks, game reserve, and national parks. Then we look at the significance of the wildlife. So, by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to differentiate between a game park, a game reserve, and a national park. Then state the significance of the wildlife. We start by looking at the definitions and the characteristics of the national park. These are the areas set aside for the preservation of the scenery, wildlife, and historical site to protect them from their destruction. They are controlled by the central government authority. Number two, they are established by an act of parliament and gazetted. Number three, they are fenced and land use is not permitted. Examples of these national parks that we have in East Africa, we have Serengeti, this is in Tanzania. We also have Ruwenzori Mountain National Park, which is in Uganda. We have Nairobi National Park, which is in Kenya. There are marine national parks. We have Watamu, which is in Kenya. We have Sandam and Tanga, which is in Tanzania. Then we go to the game reserves. These are the areas set aside for the preservation of the wildlife game. They are managed by the local county government authorities. Land use is limited to the grazing only. They may be fenced or not. Examples of these ones, we have Masai Mara, which is of Kenya, Seres, which is in Tanzania, and Kigezi, which is in Uganda. Go to the game sanctuaries. These are the areas set aside for the protection of specific animals and birds that may face extinction. Hunting is prohibited and predators are controlled. They may be set within the national parks. Examples, we have the Rhino Sanctuary in Renkinakoro Park. Let us go to the significance of the wildlife in East Africa. Number one, various forms of wildlife, especially wild animals in the parks and reserves, will attract tourists and generations of foreign exchange. Number two, wildlife creates employment opportunities through the people employed in the wildlife management and conservation centers. We have others that are employed in many other sectors that are related to the wildlife. Not necessarily that it is in the wildlife. Number three, we have wildlife as encouraged and promoted tourism, leading to the economic diversification and a reduction of our dependence on agriculture as a major source of revenue for the country. So this is where by now you see the wildlife will attract tourists, thus improving the tourism sector. Through the management and conservation, wildlife has ensured continued survival and existence of endangered plants and animal species to be available for future tourism and generation. So this is now the preservation, the conservation. When now we are talking about the management and conservation of this wildlife, you get that those animals will be preserved for the future generation. It will also ensure that the tourism sector is not affected in future. It has led to the improvement of the infrastructure through the construction of roads leading to the parks and reserves, thus opening of remote areas. When you look at most of these parks, most of the reserves, most of the game sanctuaries, they are located in remote areas. So since they are located in remote areas, you'll get that those roads are constructed, thus result to the improvement of the infrastructure. Number six, Wave Drive provides for the field study and a place for conducting research by student, as well as familiarization of the environment and need for deep appreciation. Activity, differentiate between the game park and game reserve. The second one, state for characteristics of a game park. The third one, state for significance of the Wave Drive. If at all you want to get the reference, you can get the KRB 2003 Secondary Geography Student Book 4, then edition. If at all you want to get it, you can contact us through the SMSing us. You can also get us from the YouTube. You can also visit the Facebook. And also, you can Twitter us. Stay tuned to Erin TV. Thank you. Two more.